let's do the next case. You're notified by EMS that you're receiving an 8-year-old female who was struck by a bus while crossing the street. Bystanders report she was thrown across the street. Her initial vital signs, her heart rate was 148, respiratory rate 36, her blood pressure 70 over palpable, and her room air saturation 91%. So does this patient meet ESI level 1 or 2 criteria?
Probably.
Probably what? ESI level 1 or 2?
Well, I want her in the trauma room. Mm-hmm. She's a bad pediatric trauma. Mm-hmm. I think she's hypotensive and tachycardic for her age.
So level 1 or 2?
I think level 1.
Okay. Great. She is hypotensive, and she does require immediate life-saving interventions. What specifically do you think she'll need?
Well, lines for fluid resuscitation, a fluid bolus, possibly blood, possibly intubation, depending upon what they find.
Perfect. You aren't just starting a line to have a line. She needs immediate life-saving interventions. She needs hemodynamic resuscitation. Now let's talk about this. What if this were an adult with the same vital signs, same scenario?
I don't think it would change anything.
You're right. Just checking. Let's move on.